love. Our relationship is moving and shaking very quickly. It's time for you to meet my family.
On this sorry excuse for a boat, in this sea, brawling with carnivorous sharks?
Exactly.
Oh, Hubert Hammerhead, what is this malarkey you're running me through?
You see, my family wants to put you to the test. They want to see if you are capable of being a hammerhead. And remember, they can and will spell your fear.
Get me off this boat!
Hear me out.
Oh, Daddy, this is horrifying!
Not as horrifying as your family insisting I use a soup spoon!
I don't need a near-death experience to feel passion for you. Your strangely predatory nature and mere ability to follow me via scent has always been enough for me.
Whoa, hang tight, baby doll. I'm gonna get us out of here!
And the quickest way to get there is by dancing to Beyonce.
not to brag, but I know her by a fairy.
Who's Beyonce?
You made me lose my wig! Oh god! I feel a disturbance in the vibe! I need backup!
Hey! You over there! I know about you!
Oh fuck! What are you doing in my car?
I've been waiting for you, Tony.
Me? Why?
Me and my organization have a proposition for you.
No. If you're about to ask me to play some game, no deal. I watched enough Squid Game to know I would not survive that shit.
God, not the Squid Games! Far superior, actually. And you are granted an immediate $800,000. Let me ask you. Would you rather fight a chicken every time you get into your car, or fight one gorilla, you of course have a sword to defend yourself, randomly once a year?
Chicken, easy.
Is that your final answer?
Yeah, chickens are easy. I can deal with that on the daily.
Your wish is my command. You chose the chicken. Cock-a-doodle-doo, kids. Here's my card. Call me if you need anything.
Hey, your card, it doesn't have an area code on it? What the actual fuck?
Yeah! You thought chicken easy!